Explanation: diversity in plants. Various types of plants are found in many places around us. Some plants, like grass, are short, while others are tall and have a canopy. Some plants grow underwater, while some others float on water. Some plants grow even in deserts. We find that there is a lot of variety in the same type of plant. There are varieties of rice or wheat, different types of roses and mangoes of different flavors. There is variety in roots, stems, leaves of plants. Method of nutrition in plants. Plants make their own food in sunlight. Such plants are called autotrophic plants. For example, the hibiscus, pomegranate, periwinkle, etc. Some plants use other plants for food and are said to be heterotrophic. For example, funguses, loranthus, dodder, etc. Plants like the pitcher plant even consume insects. They are insectivorous. The structure of a plant. Plant structure can generally be divided into two parts. Stem, which grows above the ground, and the root, which grows below the ground surface. The root, stem, and leaves are the main parts of plants. From time to time, plants bear flowers for reproduction. Flowers are transformed into fruits. Fruits have seeds. Seeds give rise to the new plant. The flower. This is the most attractive part of a plant. It is connected to the stem by a string of beans, and peas are actually fruits. Classification of plants according to the period of life cycle. 1. Annuals. The life cycle of plants is completed in 1 year.